Hi friends, welcome to the channel, The Nurse. Here we are discussing about fundamentals of nursing, questions and answers. They are repeated questions, easy to remember for you. If you are not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe. Question starts now. First question. The test is done to study the ability of kidney to concentrate urinase. The test is done to study the ability of kidney to concentrate urinase. Fishberg concentration test, bromosulfonaphthalene excretion test, phenosulfonaphthalene excretion test, augmented histamine test. The correct answer is Fishberg concentration test. It is used to study the ability of the kidney to concentrate urine. Next question. Identify the surgical instrument. Identify the surgical instrument. Port scissors, myo scissors, iris scissors, meristem scissors. The correct answer is port scissors. Next question. If air bubbles appear during chest drainage, then. If air bubbles appear during chest drainage, then. It shows air leakage. It shows water leakage. It is a normal condition. It indicates air embolism. The correct answer is it shows air leakage. If air bubbles in ICD or chest drainage system, it indicates air leakage. Next question. For giving enema, the height of enema can from the anus should be. For giving enema, the height of enema can from the anus should be 30 cm, 18 cm, 45 cm or 19 cm. The correct answer is 45 cm or 18 inch. The height of the enema can should be 45 cm or 18 inches. Next question. While lifting a patient, a nurse bends on. While lifting a patient, a nurse bends on her hips and back, hips and knees, back and knees, back only. The correct answer is hips and knees. Hips and knee muscles are strong, so the nurse should bend hips and knees. Next question. Nursing intervention designed to decrease the risk of infection in a patient with indwelling catheter include. Nursing intervention designed to decrease the risk of infection in a patient with indwelling catheter include. Cleanse the area around the meatus. Empty catheter drainage bag at least daily. Change catheter tubing and bag every 48 hours. Maintain intake of 1200 to 1500 in each day. The correct answer is cleanse the area around the meatus. That is the correct measure to reduce infection in a patient with indwelling catheter. Next question. Before administering the medicine to a patient, a nurse checks the prescription. Before administering the medicine to a patient, a nurse checks the prescription 2 times, 3 times, 1 time, 4 times. The correct answer is 3 times. Before administering a medicine, a nurse should check 3 times the prescription to reduce the administrative errors. Next question. While measuring the blood pressure in upper arm, the chest piece of stethoscope is placed over which of the following arteries? While measuring the blood pressure in upper arm, the chest piece of the stethoscope is placed over which of the following arteries? Axillary, brachial, radial, ulnar. The correct answer is brachial artery. Next question. Identify the surgical instrument. Identify the surgical instrument. mosquito forceps, Magill's forceps, kidney stone forceps, Babcock forceps. The correct answer is kidney stone forceps. This forceps is used during kidney surgeries to remove the stone. Next question. The nurse should proceed a patient's bed bath in the following order. The nurse should proceed a patient's bed bath in the following orders: hands, arms, face, neck, abdomen, chest, back, legs, and perineum. Face, neck, arms, chest, abdomen, back, legs, and perineum. Arms, legs, face, neck, chest, abdomen, back, and perineum. Arms, hands, legs, perineum, abdomen, back, neck, and face. The correct answer is started from face, neck, arms, chest, abdomen, back, legs, and finally the perineal area. The steps of bed bath started from face, neck, arms, chest, abdomen, back, legs, and perineum. Next question. Causes of constipation are following except. Causes of constipation are following except: insufficient intake of roughage, intestinal obstruction, increased fluid intake, lack of privacy. The correct answer is increased fluid intake. Increased fluid intake reduces the chance of constipation. So that is incorrect answer. Incorrect options here. Next question. The enema given to relieve inflammation is. The enema given to relieve inflammation is antiseptic enema, cold enema, barium enema, anesthetic enema. The correct answer is antiseptic enema. Next question. Amphetamine is used for all except. Amphetamine is used for all except attention deficit hyperkinetic state in children, aneurysis, obesity, epilepsy. The correct answer is epilepsy. Next question. Causes of retention of urine are following except. Causes of retention of urine are following except: urethral obstruction, pressure on the bladder by fecal impaction, poor fluid intake, use of diuretic. Correct answer: use of diuretic. It will not cause retention of urine. It will increase the amount of urine. So here it is the right option. Next question. Drug of choice in absent seizure is. Drug of choice in absent seizure is clonazepam, valproate, ethosuximide, carbamazepine. Correct answer is valproate, sodium valproate. Next question. The small animals with strong sharp teeth such as rats, mice, and rabbits are examples of. The small animals with strong sharp teeth such as rats, mice, and rabbits are examples of arthropods, fungi, rodents, insects. Correct answer is rodents. Next question. Identify the surgical instrument given in picture. Identify the surgical instrument given in picture: tongue depressor, towel clip, bulldog clamp, bipolar forceps. Correct answer is bulldog clamp to obstruct the blood vessel during vascular surgeries. Bulldog clamp is used to clamp the arteries or veins during vascular surgery. Next question. The technique which is used to prevent cross infection is known as. The technique which is used to prevent cross infection is known as nursing care, barrier nursing, actual nursing, preventive nursing. Correct answer is barrier nursing. Gloves, mask, cap, apron, etc. are used for barrier nursing. Next question. The following points should kept in mind while washing hands except. The following points should kept in mind while washing hands except. Cut short the nails. Use soap or detergents. Do not remove jewelry. It may be misplaced. Clean the interdigital space properly. Correct answer is do not remove jewelry. It may be misplaced. Because the person has to remove jewelry before hand washing. Otherwise, it will carry microorganism during hand washing. Next question. An amputation bed is also known as fracture bed, open bed, stem bed, cardiac bed. The correct answer is stem bed. Amputation bed is also known as stem bed. Next question. The main purpose of cardiac bed is to increase appetite, to relieve dyspnea, to keep the patient warm, to increase circulation. Correct answer is to relieve dyspnea. Next question. Identify the surgical instrument. Pick up forceps, periosteal elevator, skin hook, rib rasp. Correct answer is rib rasp. It is used during chest surgery to remove the periosteal skin from the ribs. Next question. The articles to be sterilized by autoclave are kept in. Outer chamber of autoclave, inner chamber of autoclave, middle chamber of autoclave, all the chambers. The correct answer is inner chamber of autoclave. The article should be kept in inner chamber of autoclave. Next question. Usual solution contains spirit and betadine, betadine and hydrogen peroxide, boric acid and bleaching powder, boric acid and hydrogen peroxide. The correct answer is boric acid and bleaching powder. The question ends here. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe our channel Dinesh. Thank you.